I mean, Jody, most things with me sound interesting, but... No, Vissy was saying if you find a better meaning for GLHF, I think is what he was saying. Why does it act like I don't have any of these things? Oh, I have to have them in my fucking... I didn't know that's what they meant. That's dumb, but okay. I could do this, I think. So I just need two woods. Two medals in that. Four woods, two medals, like, yeah, that's a lot of shit. What is the difference in these? We need to sleep. I want to know what the F is. Okay, now that I have the other... I seem to be going faster now, which is nice. God damn it, where was that stupid little fucking, where was that, like, it looked like death. I don't know where the fuck he was, though. Why do I have rot? They stole my shit! Hello? Is everything okay? Well, yes, you see, my only son was lost at sea some years ago. He's still out there, somewhere, in one of those wrecks, all alone in the cold, dark water. The man is clearly trying his hardest to remain composed, but tremors of grief rack his body. I was wondering, I noticed you have some dredging equipment installed on your vessel. If you're able to retrieve any of his belongings from the wreck, I think he'd feel more at peace if his memories were with me. He wore a bronze belt buckle, specially engraved. I'd recognize it anywhere. I may have sold that already. Oops! Oopsies! Yep. Oh no, is right. Oh, Noah's right. Claw, you make it sound like I have some venereal disease, you asshole. A little fucking weird, Death was over here somewhere, I swear to God. Where was Death? Lightning. Poodle? What kind of poodle is that? I don't know what kind of poodle that is, Missy. What kind of poodle is that? The fuck is it? Is it when you shit in a shoe? ball. Oh, that was very close to me hitting that. I don't know if I want to know this, see? I mean, sounds reasonable, Busy. I don't get it. I don't think it was Super Soaker's Claw. I mean, anything on Urban Dictionary is kind of a risque endeavor. Thanks, Vissy. Thanks for ruining the day for all of us. I got crabs! I got crabs! Guys, I got crabs. My dick's all shady. God damn it, Vissy! My dick's all shady from your asshole. Dick's all shady. My dick's all shady from your asshole. God damn it, Vissy. Why do you do these things to me, Vissy? It's all Vissy's fault. She gets that stupid song stuck in her head. She knows. No, they don't. They're not that close to me, Tilly. Also, no. With expert precision, they plunge their hands through the gullet of the fish and tear out the heart. They stuff into their mouth unceremoniously. More, still empty. They point to another shape on the second scroll. This one looks like a tiger mackerel. I mean, you could blame Vissi, because Vissi did that to me. Yeah, that's true. It's all your fault, Vissi. And you knew exactly what you were doing both times, Vissi. Acting all sweet and innocent. We got any crafts of that order? What the fuck kind of crab is that? Needles, I got needles. Oh, God. So they think that kid's parents are like a heroin addicts or something, Tilly? That's... Children are dangerous, man. That's something there, Toasty. That is something, Toasty. Hell, that was silly. Kel, that was a joke. It didn't land very well. I mean, it won't be hard at this point, doesn't seem like. Oh, God, damn, that thing's huge, is what she said. Yeah, I don't have the flexibility either, Claw. Claw, do you have any ass meat? I mean, 5-year-olds just aren't, like, concerned with looking silly. I think that's part of it. That's bullshit. Not my. It's not just. It's like, I think all of us. I think I have to go across the way to that other guy. I don't know anyone that admits to being able to twerk, though. Do you know anyone that, besides a 5-year-old, that can says they can twerk? Because I don't. I don't think we hang out with the type of people who can twerk. I guess that makes more sense, Kel. You enter the collector's house. He's standing at the back of the room, still holding a silver and crimson book. He seems impatient. Well, you seem to have something, don't you? Show me. You hand him the key. The cold metal shimmers a strange shine as he holds it. The shape of the key, the teeth, the head, but somehow seem now somehow seem changed smaller. Has it always been this way? Is this all? Where's the lock? The collector grows agitated. It seems the pieces we're looking for have traveled further than I anticipated. Much further, I suspect. In that case, allow me to aid your travels. He turns a few pages in the book and mutters something low under his breath. A burst of light fills your vision, and you stagger back briefly. Now go. We have more relics to uncover. My intuition tells me that the current may have carried some debris to the southeast towards Gale Cliffs. Make that your priority. I'll mark a location on your map where you can begin your search. Anything else? Which is funny, because it should be the other way around. Yeah, because they're like, our whole adult lives have been garbage because of the fucking billionaires, but their whole lives have been garbage. Like, they don't have a before garbage time in their minds because their whole lives have been garbage because of the fucking fucking Shamu. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. I don't think. It's not even trying to be a nihilism, Kel. Like, the realities of what the billionaires have done to the world is very, like... That ain't gonna happen. I got no space for any of this. I mean, it makes sense, Cal. Can I dock on this side of the island? I don't think so. Doesn't sound very busy to me. Takes the large package and examines gently with hands. Okay. That does not sound fun, Kel. Whee! It's like boat turbo. And then you spend half of that on gas for that order. The lighthouse keeper emerges from the dark forest that flanks the town. She walks towards the dock with a confused look on her face.
Oh, it's you. Your engine, it sounds like... I'm sorry. I mistook it for the vessel of an old friend.
Dejected, she turns and walks back towards the lighthouse. That's the real shitty part about that. These people act like you owe them or something like that. I want to install it. How do I? Why can't I install it? Why can't I install this? Tilly? Does it go over here? Oh, it goes like, oh, okay.
basic troll nut. Okay, I need two woods. Why are they making me make choices? That's not fun. That is not fun. Whee! Look how fast I am. This poodle, man, sits here and demands pets. She comes over and scratches me and says, "Give me scratches, Daddy." Okay. It's harder to pet her when I'm playing games, Zissy. She smacks me. She's like, "Pet me, Daddy. Pet me." And gives me those precious moment eyes. Dog is too damn smart. Move my camera up a little bit. I didn't realize. I'd let you pass on under my bridge. Why? Why would I want to pass out under your bridge, Arcane? Here. I'll send you. Jesus Christ. Hey, will this guy be my friend? Will you be my friend? Where'd it go? The motherfucker just, like, ghost shit me? Jiminy crickets, man. Cthulhu stuff needs to stop coming into my boat. How do I get him to... Does he repair it, or... $275.
Where are my lights? Find that. Where did the lights go? I'm so confused. Okay. Under the crab pot? I didn't see it. Oh. I don't see anything down there. Gary knows what's up. I haven't been fishing lately. I should probably start fishing again. Tilly, what'd you play today? Did you play more AI Pokemon? Glad you guys enjoyed that game. That game, that game pretty almost nails everything I don't want in the game. it was Ken. Ken was talking about how like once you set up a lot of the base stuff, it's hard to like move it. It's just not my type of game. I hate building games. I hate building games. And then the Pokemon stuff does nothing for me. None of it appeals to me at all. I'm glad people enjoy it. It's just not. There is nothing that calls to me in that game. I mean, I'm not a short streamer, Kel, but just because I did squats on stream does not mean I shit myself. Yeah, there's only one light spot. Okay. I can't do it anyways, right?
Yeah, I can't. Yeah. I thought I did that with. What was the point of my. I think I need wood for whatever I've left of the here. Yeah, I need two woods. I need two woods. I thought I'd already bought it. That's why I was confused. You know, they say that. I haven't caught anything with a stupid net. I haven't caught a single thing with this stupid net. Gary, why is the net not doing anything? Is it one of these things? Oh. This seems more productive, but okay, I need two wood. I feel like I'm playing Settlers of Catan. I need wood! I love Catan. I'm not very good at Catan either, but I have fun with it. I don't need metal game, I need wood. All you have to do to play Catan is to yell at people that you don't want their sheep. I don't want your fucking sheep! And then you know how to play Catan. How do I do this? I need one more wood. I know, but sheep, you need sheep way less more, like, in the end than, why did I do that without, like, I need three spots. God damn it. I don't think there's any. I'm gonna have to get rid of one of these. I did that. That's a ghost ship? Ah! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? How does the anglerfish make itself look like a ghost boat? Fuck, man. I got wrecked, too. Oh. No! It took my... God damn it! It... Cyclones at me? Fuck! That's bullshit, man. That is bullshit. How much is it gonna cost to fucking fix my goddamn ship? 100. I had to wood, but the game decided it would rather fuck me in the ass. Fucking bullshit, motherfuckers. Why wouldn't it let me put it? That's like the Cthulhu eye. God damn it. I mean, it's not the good kind of getting fucked in the ass. Fuck. Let's go try to get one more piece of wood and then I'll end stream. But that was fucking stupid. I should probably rest, actually. Isn't that like how much you need rest to or whatever? Fuck, man. Okay, let me rephrase that, Arcane. The kind that I wasn't asking for. Is that better? I'm gonna have to find some fucking wood tomorrow. I'm gonna have to find, like... Consent is important. Wood? Wood?
Oh, it looks like... Oh, is it wood?
Yes! I feel like if you ever played Catan with Gary, he would be pretty ruthless. I feel like Gary would be a pretty ruthless Catan player. Oh, crap. Yeah, I agree, Claw. Tilly, you've still not beaten that, have you? That's... Okay. At least they didn't give me, like, my wood go away. I still have wood. So I need 3 more wood, 2 more cloth. What the fuck is it? Refined metal? Where'd I get? Hmm.